He's a muley, but he will get you and hurt you. Oh, Frank Newsom.
We're about to find out for Outlaw.
That's one of the biggest wrecks I've seen in a long time, and I can smile about it now because I watch him get up here in a moment. But
this guy shuffles and moves well too, so I think he's going to take this ride
really fast. 1.9. There's the nine.
Able to just hang it in
there. All the way back in 2009.
Let's go, train wreck.
Wimberly's got a chance on Charlie Boulware, and this is a big ball, and Wimberly touches at 3-0, and he's got to get out of there.
You see, he's got a hold of that bullpen trying to, well, no, now he's got the tail of the rope.
You know, he doesn't have a hold of it in the bullpen.
goes up against Main Event.
I think Laramie Marchie really come out of this smelling like a rose, because this looked horrible. You know, and that proves.
Paid the price at 6 points.
Taking the rerides, but he stayed on his bulls, and that's important.
He needed the ride. Oh boy.
Stay down, Valeron. You're all right.
Fourth position to lose.